There's a feature we like to mention when we're talking about data, and that's the conditional formatting available in Excel. In Office 2007, just go into the Home tab. You'll see this under Conditional Formatting. I'll just give you an example of what we see people finding useful. If I go into this Conditional Formatting, I can choose from a set of predefined formats. So for example, I'll go ahead and choose this. Indicates that we're going to have data bars that extend up and down depending on the value relative to the content of this column. Now again, the way to do that is to select the column that you're interested in. I'll go down to the bottom by doing Control Shift down arrow. I'll choose conditional formatting, and I'll just specify whatever formatting I'm interested in. In this case, I chose again data bars. So as those values change, you're going to notice the formatting changes as well. To dress this up even more, you can specify some limits, and those limits should trigger special colors to show up in the background in the text. So if you go into conditional formatting after selecting your cells and choose the top bottom rules, so for example, I can specify that the top 10% are going to be in a light red background with a dark red text, as we can see there. Let's try the bottom 10%, and we'll make those green. And there we go, you see the preview. So that's a nice way of indicating when you've got vessels that are ready to fill or some other condition, some vessels about to empty out.